We know that size of carbon atom is very less.